Once there was a man who woke up one morning and decided that that day he would do something nice for someone he didn't know. Whether that would be to buy someone's lunch or groceries or donate to one of the Santa Clauses standing outside, the specific act did not matter to him. Throughout that morning, he searched for someone to help. He noticed a block of houses that all had their sidewalks and driveways shoveled of snow, except for one. The man stopped his car, took the shovel he kept in his car during the winter out, and began to shovel the snow away from the driveway. No one bothered him while he worked. No one, to his knowledge, noticed. He returned the shovel to his car and drove away. Later that day, on the man's lunch break, as he was eating, saw a woman standing in line, waiting to order. The man got up from his seat and handed the cashier some cash. The man told the cashier the money was for the woman in the striped sweater. The cashier nodded and the man left.